Ikhansela ukuchurchise ke namhla ke ibenawo kumhlangano wabo weminyaka lapho khona ke bakhulumisa tonke ke tinsaphathe eminyaka lophelile ukuthi ingabe le nhlangano ye Council of Churches isebenze kanjani ke kuwo umnyaka ke lofile lona msebenzi ke bokuthi ubanjele khona ke kamanzini kanti ke simenywa lesicavile kube nguye ke make Natalie Dongose lo nguyena ke ameleli yona ke inhlangano yakabhlabhlangene lapha ke eveni lakangwane kanti yena ke ukhulume kakhulu ngayo ke indaba ye COVID-19 ukuthi itsekebete kakhulu bona ke bantwana besikolwa nekuthi ke babe banenga kakhulu kubantwana labakhulelwako nesikhandi ke bangekho ke esikolweni kwagcizelela ukuthi ke kufanele ukuthi wonke umuntu asifake isandla ukuthi bonke abantwana baye khona ke etikoleni kuyawuthola yona ke ifundo ke lefanele.
COVID-19 continues to disrupt our lives and continues to cause devastating impact across the globe, including in our beautiful kingdom of Iswati. Children have been hit the hardest by these expensive disruptions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. Girls and boys living in poverty, those who are already vulnerable, such as orphans, are at greatest risk of being left behind. Worldwide, 150 million children are anticipated to be pushed into poverty
because of the COVID-19 outbreak. The Council of Churches uthithe lona msebenzi ke umcoco kakhulu njengoba bayinhlangano bayakhona ke kubona ukuthi ingabe basebenze kanjani nekuzunguphi lapho bafuna ke balungise khona kanjalo futhi kuphindze kube nalo ke likhetho
sihlangene as the Council of Southern Churches ku AGM yethu lesomhlangano wethu eminyaka lapho sibuka khona umsebenzi wethu eminyaka lophelile wa 2020 Bezos lokwenteka kolapha sithula ema reports kuthi sendene lokufaka ekhatsi nema reports etimali tethu ukuthi tisenjete kanjani after seku auditiwe bese sekuba ke nalaba si lesiye sibacele as ama guests ethu labedako bathu sikhulumisa ngama topics latsithi njenga namhlanje besinaye UN resident coordinator lebe simcelile ukuthi athu sikhulumisa nje kakhulu ngana indzaba ye banfana etikolweni noma ke indzaba yetemfundo lesibuka ukuthi eminyakeni lophelile unfortunately nalonyaka kuyaqhubeka iaffectekile imfundo kubanfana ngendzaba ye covid
lenhlangano kibonge onke ke malunga ayo kuthi ke basebenzisane kahle kuwumnyaka lophelile waphinze waveta ukuthi bataphinze futhi basebenze ngezivinini lesikhulu kuwe kumnyaka ke lesetulu endzabeni emsekato iMaswati channel ngikelwe ikhalo senohlahlathwala sikamanzini